a simple prayer.
Well, it's pretty top secret. Can't really tell you much.
In Fiji, in school, it was only one big rugby game in Fiji. It was the Hong Kong Sevens. They always say in Fiji, when we win the Hong Kong Sevens, it's a good year for people, friends and people in Fiji.
When you talk about Sevens players, I think he's easily number one. Now in my books he is. Some of the things he could do on a rugby field, you know, again, you know, just watching him, you think, how the heck did he do?